Today is National Signing Day. Athletes committing to play their sport at their school of choice.
These kids are good enough, they're getting college scholarships. NBC2's Angela Caruso has their stories.
Yeah, it's a day that some thought would never come, but student athletes from all over Southwest Florida got to experience one of the best days of their lives by putting a simple pen to paper and signing their official letters of intent.
There were plenty of peers, cheers, and even some tears in what can only be described as an emotional day across Southwest Florida.
Yeah, I'm holding back tears right now. I mean, it's a big day for me.
TJ Luther was just one of nearly two dozen student athletes who will continue their athletic careers at the next level.
It means the world, literally. Like, it's a dream come true.
Some expected this day to come.
I mean, I'm just really hyped. I'm looking forward to play next year.
Others still trying to soak it in.
It felt so surreal, like this wasn't happening, like if it was a dream, because I've always wanted to play college football. I just never thought like it would happen.
And a few just lost for words.
I'm just happy to go to school. I'm sorry. I'm really excited.
But the best part of the day was hearing the individual stories from each athlete, their journeys, and seeing their perseverance finally pay off.
It's long and hard and never giving up and having great people around me that want me to become the best person I can be.
Special. It's special. I mean, knowing that I'm the first and I'm hopefully not the last. You make it kind of lead the way for my brothers to make it all the way.
It's for us to, you know, do stuff like this, positive for the community.
Just tremendous kids and tremendous accomplishments for all. A full list of everyone who signed their national letters of intent, as well as where they're going, on our website, nbc-2.com. Live in the studio, Angela Caruso, NBC.